ladies and gentlemen, we come to this country. Please welcome Drew Delton.
Thank you so much. I'd like to start with a song that you may know. It's written by Bob Dylan almost 60 years ago. It's called Chimes of Freedom. And it seems as relevant today as it did back then.
Fog between sundown's finish. Midnight's broken toll. We duck inside the doorway of your crashing. As majestic bells and bolts struck shadows and sounds, seeming to be the chime of freedom flashing. Passion for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on their unarmed road to flight. And for each and every underdog, soldier in the night, and who gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Once a week,
to all cower, a good night's sleep, and the shower she finds a way to a cheap hotel. All the way to the homeless well. Johnny served in the Gulf War, but tonight he'll rest his head on the banks of the flood control channel in the LA Riverbed. And he still preaches minefields in the light, reaches for his gin and the flashlight. He thinks he's dead, and it's just as well. All we're doing home as well. Wall Street wonders like Jacob find great riches in bonds and stocks. Now he's standing in line at a shelter, see him shoeless in worn out socks. And with three counts of insider trading, did his time, but there's no debating. He traded the streets for a prison cell. All we're doing the homeless well. For the vagabond poet, for the vagrant shades unseen, and who cares for the waifs and mad drifters, or some weathered welfare queen, and strays past the way, and evening night claims to tramps, no one's grieving, but where do they go? Oh, please pray tell.
This train, she take on every nation. This train.
has left that station this train, bound for glory. This train is bound for glory. This train, she is bound for glory. This train.
Thank you. counselor on human rights activities of the permanent mission of Ukraine to the United Nations. She works in social, cultural, and humanitarian special working groups of the UN and in the General Assembly and on issues of health, food crisis, children, and youth. She is the highest ranking woman at Ukraine's mission. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Consular Natalia Lujanko.
Let us continue to enjoy the beautiful music. Thank you so much.